soon I'll be venturing into the world of plain jokes, starring the usual Morley crew. Joe and as usual, I'll be telling jokes and something new which will make you laugh. Firstly, some media advice. If you receive an email telling you that you catch swine flu from eating tins of ham, delete it, it's spam. Next one's a joke about something that a lot of people drink. So the other day I was walking across the hall, then I saw a big mug on the table which said in big bold writing, Leo's mug, don't touch. So then I thought to myself, well that's really not my cup of tea. A few days ago I was told about a new type of crisp called helicopter. So I walked down to the newsagents and asked if they had any of these helicopter crisps. The shopkeeper replied, sorry, no, we only have plain. Since he's just learned them. Joe begins.